Kanderhorn says she works for us, but in Washington, she's voting with liberals like Nancy Pelosi nearly 90% of the time. Horn's breaking tradition to support their costly plans that could devastate our oil and gas industry. Horn forgets 90,000 Oklahoman jobs are tied to oil and gas. Our friends, our neighbors, our customers. Kanderhorn has 90,000 reasons to work for us, but in Washington, she's standing with them. NRCC is responsible for the content of this advertising.